Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Android Studio tutorial. And as the title says that, today I will show you how to use circle or the round type image view in Android Studio. So we know that Android Studio doesn't offer some special kind of image views. All we have get from the Android Studio is something like a square or the rectangle type image view. So in that cases, we have to use specifically some other kind of libraries created by some professional developers and somebody's, and those are available inside the GitHub website. So today in my website, I have already posted about the one of the round image view. And the link will be in the description below this video, and you can able to easily go and navigate into that page. So once you are in the page, if you want, you can able to read all the reviews, and I have written everything in detail. And if you don't want to read it completely everything, you just have to skip all these steps, and you have the codes over here. So first of all we have to do is simply copy the dependency to the Gradle inside the Android Studio. So copy the line compile blah 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 and go to the Android Studio, and now we have to move into the Gradle scripts, and inside that we have to go to the app level Gradle, which is model app, and now we have to paste it under the somewhere else over here between these libraries curly braces. Now I want to paste it over here. Okay, I'm pasting it here. Now clicking the sync now, and once the Gradle is syncing, we have to go to the activity underscore main.xml, and we have to move into this text, and I'm changing the constraint layer into relative layer, and I'm removing the text view from here. Now moving to the website again, and I'm just copying the usage. So here is the lines that we have to copy into this activity underscore main.xml, and pasting it over here, changing this into, okay, now pressing the Control Alt L to reformat the codes. Okay, now we are ready, and you can see some of the errors. Simply changing it into something like Mipmap IC Launcher. Okay, now you can see we got a nice looking thing. Now I'm moving to the center, so center vertical true, horizontal true. Okay, now we have the custom image view in the center of the screen, and it just look like 96 dp has been used for the height and width, and we have the border color and the width of the border line. So this is the only thing that we can able to edit in this custom image view. Now let's change the color into something like, okay, reddish enough. And one of the problem is that we have no option to add a scale type. So when I'm typing the scale type, there's nothing gonna be happening even if I type and even if I use different kind of scale types. So that's one of the limitation, and you can read all other in my website. I have a brand description about that. Same as how we have doing the image view, we can able to declare this custom image view into the main activity. All we have to do is simply say that is so yeah, I'm typing circle image view, giving a variable name circle image view, then find view by id dot. Okay, so and if you want, we can able to do everything same as how we have done in the image view normal case. We have where the set image drawable dot drawable dot something else and blah blah blah. So I hope you guys got the idea, and if you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. And if you think this video worth listening, you can go over this website, and it's my personal website, and you're always welcome. You have the ads over here at the bottom, and many other places. You can click on any one of them and support me. Okay, so that's it. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you in the next video.